Hey guys, it's Mary here once again, and today I bring to you my CVS haul for the week at January 22nd through January 28th. It's a small haul this week. I do plan on going back perhaps to do the All Might or the Revlon deal once again, but I wasn't even going to probably share this haul, but I figured I'd share because we do learn from each other, although I feel like you guys have probably seen these deals a million times, but nevertheless, here they are, and let's get right into it. First off, we have the Garnier Fruit Teas. This week they're on sale at 2 for $7, and when you buy 2, you get back 2 ECBs, and the limit is 1. So like I said, they're 2 for $7, so it's $7. There's a $3 off of 2 manufacturer coupon from the Revlon 1/8, and I had a $1 off of a $6 hair CVS coupon, so that brought my total down to $3, but we get back 2 ECBs, making them $1 or 50 cents each, and I just got the hairsprays just because I feel like shampoo or conditioner you can always get with any other deal. Next off, one of my favorite deals are the Tide Pods. This week they're on sale at $4.94. Everybody is getting a $2 app coupon for this. And this morning on coupons.com, a $2 Tide Pods coupon became available to print. And it's for the 12 to 16 count. So definitely take advantage and print that coupon out. So after both coupons, your total ends up being only 94 cents, which is an amazing price for Tide Pods. And I needed to stock up, so definitely really happy about that. Next up, we have the Colgate toothpaste. This week, the Enamel Health, the Sensitive, and the Optic White are on sale for $3.99, and when you buy one, you get back 2 ECBs. I chose the Sensitive just because I don't really get to do deals on the Sensitive, Colgate Sensitive toothpaste. So for two of them, it's $7.98. I had a 2 off 2 toothpaste CVS coupon, and I had 2 75-cent printable coupons, not from coupons.com, from colgate.com, sorry about that. So after all coupons, my total ends up being $4.48, but we get back 4 ECBs, making this only 48 cents or 24 cents each, which is I think a pretty good price for Sensitive toothpaste. Like I said, I don't really get to do deals on Sensitive toothpaste. Next up, we have our Revlon, infamous Revlon deal this week. When you spend 15, you get back 5 ECBs, and the limit is actually 6. So I went for these two eyeshadow quads, and for both of them, it's $16.58. This week in our inserts, we have a buy one eye cosmetic coupon and you get one free. But this morning, that coupon also became available on coupons.com to print. So if you haven't printed yours, definitely take advantage of that coupon because it's a pretty awesome coupon. And I also had a $3 Redbox coupon that was printed out for everybody last week. So after all coupons, my total came down to $5.29. But we get back 5 ECBs, making this only 29 cents or about 15 cents each, which is a pretty amazing price for Revlon. So you can definitely mix and match, and I do think I'm going to go back to do this deal one more time or a couple of times because it's a pretty amazing deal. Next up, we have the Oral-B toothbrushes. This week's select multi-packs are when you buy one, you get back 3 ECBs and the limit is 2. I only did it once because I was not able to find another one, but the Oral-B toothbrushes are regularly priced at $4.99, and there was a $2 printable coupon available on coupons.com. I'm not sure if it still is. I did not see it this morning, but definitely be on the lookout for that, and hopefully you printed yours when it was available. So after the coupon, it was $2.99, but we get back 3 ECBs, so it is completely free. So pretty awesome price for toothbrushes. And last but not least, we have the Almay. This week, when you spend 15, you get back 5 ECBs, and the limit is 6. And these eyeshadow softies are regularly priced at $5.49 at my stores. I know that in my store, that in other stores, they could be a bit cheaper, like $5.29. But my store is a bit pricey, so it's $5.49. So for three of them, it's $16.47. I used $4 coupons. This coupon is available in our smart stores for this week, but it also became available on coupons.com this morning. So I used 4 of those $4 coupons for any Almay cosmetic. So after 3 of those coupons, my total came down to $4.47, but we get back 5 ECBs, making this into a 53 cent money maker. So pretty amazing for Almay cosmetics. And like I said, I do think I'm going to go back and do this deal one more time. I just didn't spend a lot of time at CVS this morning. But yeah guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, and you can definitely feel free to share down personalized coupons that you got, because I feel like I got different coupons this Sunday. So let's share which coupons we got. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!